she'll come out of hiding and surprise me. That would be nice. Here's to hoping. What will happen tomorrow is anyone's guess. Maybe go for a swim, maybe write a poem, maybe catch a glimpse. Whatever happens will happen is anyone's guess. We'll have to wait and see. Workers building in the morning, they'll be here all day. It's not easy work, space is a premium in this town, and everywhere is expanding. It's the same old story. Listen to the clanging, listen to the drilling. It's constant until lunchtime. But one can't complain, because there's also the planes, which are conspicuously silent today. But they'll be back sooner or later, depending on the winds, depending on the rain, depending on the day. Ah, here's one coming in, spoke too soon. The airport is just up the road, and so is the train station. Not so long ago, the trains made the most noise, but nowadays the trains are quiet around here. You have to really listen to hear them. I like the sound of the trains, especially the horn. A single note on high brings me back to yesteryear. She came from Estonia, somewhere way out in the countryside, she said, where it is nice and quiet. She can't stand the sounds of the city, it keeps her up all night. But she won't return home, there's nothing back home that inspires her. It's not for the sound of the city, she would love it here. She's tried all the tricks in the book to help her cope with all the noises, but nothing works. She tried to move to the suburbs, but it was still too loud. She tried earplugs, she tried drugs,